lagi.
Rock-a-bye baby on the treetops, when the wind blows the cradle we rock. This first word is like the sweetest melody they've heard, soothing and entertaining. His first step, a history they'll never forget. Is he hungry? Is he in pain? Mama spends sleepless nights doing this, doing that, washing this, washing that, just to make sure he's alright. The baby is brought up with devotion, cultivated with affection, nurtured with adoration. His needs fulfilled, his wishes granted, his desires satisfied. They visualize him in a prestigious institution.
Harvard,
Oxford,
Cambridge,
International Islamic University of Malaysia.
I want him to be a dentist.
No, no. He'll be a chemist, physicist, meteorologist.
He'll wed a beautiful lady.
I think he'll marry a beauty pageant, a princess.
And it goes on and on and on. 16 years later, exams just around the corner. There's so much to study and wonder. His friends are all here to help him do better. I'm so proud of you. He comes out first in class. Mama hopes that it will last. He'll get good grades in the class. But something he doesn't know, it will end up in a blow. Boom!
Responsibility of the breadwinner.
But son, what about you?
meteorologist,
but something even shiner, a successful team partner.